Welcome to Rotherham United's Match Day 40 Experience.
Good morning, everybody. Rotherham United footy here, and today it is time for a Christmas special match day experience. Last week we went down to Cambridge and we won 1-0 there by Dan Barnasell, and we managed to get a win there 1-0. This week it is a Christmas special from me, the second Christmas special, and this week we take on Accrington Stanley at Walham Stadium in Accrington in Lancashire today. Today it's going to be a very tough game. Well, I'm going to be expecting to lose this game today. I think my goal prediction is going to be 2-1 to Accrington Stanley today, unfortunately. I know we're due a defeat at some point. So, yes, today we're going on a bridging coaches, like I've been doing previously. And the stop off today, we will have to wait and find out later on in this video. Right, good guys, I will see you in a bit. Enjoy the video.
You will have the shot, Tom.
No idea.
I bet it says Benidorm Palace on the other side.
Merry, Merry Christmas, everyone.
Clapped over him, he got in the room and all. He just said it how it works.
Then it had a really character.
I mean, I do like Robert Key and all that.
You alright for the drink, Nigel? You need one. And you fetched up?
Fetched.
Boxing day.
Yeah.
Today's adventure, it will be going via Bury. We're not stopping at their ground. We're going to stop in the centre of Bury. Which I've been to Bury once before.
What makes you bad makes you better.
Yeah.
We're about to go on to M1.
Oh, you're not going to last much longer. It'll come to a natural.
Yeah,
photo at the moment.
Some of them have been waiting 2 years, haven't they?
That mate's been a season ticket holder for 35 years. He paid for so many years up front. Like the jump. Because he went into COVID in this summer, they sold his seat to somebody else. For 35 years. That's all that about.
See what they've done though? They've been.
Well, it's his company, isn't it? Well, it's Macron, that Elevate, he, like a sub company it is. But he owed money to them, didn't he?
Down on Redman
Side. I bet there's more debt than you think, you know, they
have. Can't they? Here we are at Bury. This is Bury Interchange, Coates Park. We've got to run it. Well, happy Christmas! I mean, oh god, it's a nice one in here. Okay, that looks like a stage there. Look at the top of it. It's like a middle of a theatre. It's the best one this one's ever been to. So yes, it is a nice puppy that you've just seen. We're leaving here at 1:15. It's about 30-40 minutes to get up there. And then we're going to watch the game. Hopefully we're going to make it 22 unbeaten. The big game today. My corporation is going to be, I reckon, 3-1 to the Millers today. Anyway then guys, I woke up this morning to 2,024.10 subscribers this morning. 2,410 subscribers this morning, so thank you very much for subscribing to me. We are hoping to get 3,000 by next summer, hopefully. So anyway then guys, I will see you in a bit.
Yeah, 2-1.
That's all I do, I'm afraid.
What's
going
to be today, Molly?
I might end up crying.
See, she thinks she's a film star, but then she just cries in front of the camera.
It's going to be 4-1.
Very good. Thank you.
Hey,
Tom!
Hello.
Is this where?
Wales.
Michael Smith.
No Balasa.
Yeah. But Burnley, or is it Burnley a different way?
Burnley's different.
How much rate are you going to Burnley?
I remember that at Top Hill.
Fred Dibner country, innit? Yeah. You're a character, weren't you?
Where's the ball? I've been in it, man. I'm right in front of Mr.
Yeah. Are you all behind now?
Well, no,
get a toilet.
You've got to get in it first.
Someone's in it.
That's where grow guns are.
How do we get to that?
Fucking coach broke down, we had about 20 extra.
You're joking!
Not ours, we just had 20 wasted strays, didn't we?
Can't get it shit. Yeah, there is. You have to turn back then.
Quickly.
It's got to be a 3-1 win. 20, yeah. 22 unbeaten now, yeah. Tom. Love that.
Yeah.
See you later.
Yeah. Hello. Yeah.
Get a temperature
on match
day badge. I'm chilling. Three pounds. Souvenir when you win the league. Hello. Hello. Here comes Rotherham players! Fellas!
You can see over there that is the football field. Sometimes you see our quest. And also over mountains and all that up there. Countryside.
Reminder of your teams today, starting with the visitors, Rotherham United. Number one, Victor Johansson. Number two, Wes Harding. Number four, Dan Barlasser. Number six, Richard Wood, your captain. Number eight, Ben Wiles. Number 10, Freddie Ladapo. Number 11, Teodosic Ogbeni. Number 17, Shane Ferguson. Number 18, Oliver Rathbone. Number 20, Michael Owekwe. Number 24, Michael Smith. And your subs, number 31, Josh Vickers. Number 7, Kieran Sadler. Number 9, Will Grigg. Number 14, Mikel Miller. Number 16, Jamie Lindsay. Number 19, Joshua Coyote. Number 23, Romani Edmonds Green. And then starting with Accrington Stanley in goal, number 40, Toby Savin. Number 4, Ethan Hamilton. Number 5, Ross Sykes. Number 9, Colby Bishop. Your captain, number 11, Sean McConville. Number 12, Michael Nottingham. Number 16, Liam Coyle. Number 18, Tommy Lee. Number 36, Mitch Clark. Number 38, Yaboa Amankwa. Number 41, Jovan Malcolm. And your subs for today, number 1, James Trafford. Number 6, Matt Butcher. Number 7, John O'Sullivan. Number 8, Harry Pell. Number 26, Lewis Mansell. Number 33, Oliver Patrick. And number 35, Jack Nolan. Let's get behind the bench today for the welcome game.
You seen anybody down here?
Yeah, I've seen a few.
You're not supposed to tell me if you want.
Here we go!
Betty.
So I have moved for a bit, so I decided to try standing.
What?
insane. You have got some weird friends.
No foul, no foul. Two hands.
One, two.
Two hands again. Get in. Yeah.
Toby's had a time.
Yeah. Long time no see.
Look at this.
Yeah, we tried to go for a beer.
It's half time, 0-0. I'll see you very shortly. Gonna have a look around back at stadium now. Well, I don't know where. Hang on. This is going to be a problem, isn't it?
What's up?
Let me get in. Come on.
Be better this half.
Substitution replacing number 17, Shane Ferguson. With number 14, Mikael Miller.
Hold it.
Replacing number 18, Rolla Bathbone, number 16, Jamie Windsor. Substitution replacing number 10, Freddie Ladapo. This number 9, Will Grigg.
That'd be worth. It could be 3 hours away from home and lot.
Right, there's definitely no extra seats set up, is there, where everybody's on? I counted 2 spare seats coming. So we're all good, yeah? Let's go back to sunny South Yorkshire.
Have we still got 3 points on Wigan though? We have, haven't we?
We can't lose games like today. No. There's no point looking at tables.
I just hope that it did now from today.
But to be honest, it's been coming, hasn't it?
It has. But, well, yeah. Dave said,
we created. No, better.
Crystal Palace?
Yeah.
They're just fucking tossbanded off that break now, mate. Play like a complete set of twats and then Palace moves on fucking
down. Lovely. What's thing then with Palace, Fazzy?
It always has it.
Oh, yeah.
I just think don't tell me to put it on, Dave, I'll tell you.
Absolutely nasty and powerful. Wrong,
innit,
what they've done.
I'm
to
where they
up to
tell you. No.
Sorry, me, not once.
Somebody ought to give me 15 quid out.
Can't
be
like
what you went round in relation to football cards and that. Second of all, I wish you all a happy new year if I don't see you again. And thirdly, I'll be going off at Thorpe Esley and dropping down to Bridge. If anybody wants dropping off on route on way down, just come down and see us and say when and where. Preferably a couple of minutes before we actually get to where you want to stop, and I'll let you off, okay? But ultimately, we're going off at Thorpe Esley and straight down to Bridge.
Update, we're back in Rotherham now at 6:55 p.m.
Ashes is finished, because they'll be back to Sky for next... I don't know if... when we play West Indies in spring, that'll be on Sky.
Hello guys, it's time to end this match day experience from today. Well, our 21 unbeaten has sadly come to an end today, unfortunately. And we lost 1-0 to Accrington Stanley today. So today we went with the Bridging coach. Today's travels, we went via Bury. On the way, there were a bit of snow in Yorkshire Hills, a middle of M62. That's what that part of country is always like in winter. Snow on the hills. So we left Bridge at 10:30. Then we stopped off in Bury town centre today. Went across to Wetherspoons, called the Art Picture House, which for a funny name for a Wetherspoons, isn't it? Anyway, we had about a good hour in there. It was a really nice pub, actually. So we had to leave at 1:15. Then we made his travels up to Accrington through M66, A56, then into Accrington Stanley. We got there about 2:00. Anyway, I had a quick look around the ground, got myself a grogram. If I'm going to show it to you now. Here's today's front of grogram. Here's the front and the back. So yes, I went into the stadium and watched warming up players and team use announcements and all that. Video quite a few in it. Then players come out and here's my match report. Well, both sides was absolutely all over today. And unfortunately, we tried to get a goal, but it was always saved all the time. So, yes, it was a very tough first half. Both sides could have got a goal at any point. And, yes, so we got to half-time. Oh, we're down to half-time. And, yes, I had to do some standing up today for a change. Different views for a change. But unfortunately, in second half,
things have got from bad to worse. Accrington Stanley decided to score, which, unfortunately, I've missed a goal on the video today because I was walking about and I did not realise I was videoing the goal. I got a bit of celebrating, but then I stopped it. I don't know why I've done that, but that was my fault today. But at least I've learnt my lesson from now on. But it's just one of them things, isn't it? But I'm back to normal to try and get them all done again now. Right, then, I thought we were going to equalise the 90-odd minute, but we didn't. But full-time, Accrington 1, Rotherham United 0. After the game, we had to find the coaches. Didn't know where they were. Ended up finding it at the end. Then we left from there, went back home on the M62. And then 1 hour, I was back in Rotherham for 7 o'clock tonight. Right then, guys, that is it for this video. Next up for Rotherham United, Lincoln City at the New York Stadium on Wednesday the 29th of December. On Wednesday night at New York Stadium, which is this week coming. And then on New Year's Day, we're at home game again, which is to Bolton Wanderers. So, yes then, guys, I would like to wish you all a Merry Christmas from yesterday, which I forgot to mention in earlier in the video. Right then, guys.
Please like and subscribe to Rotherham United Footy.
Thank you very much for watching, and I will see you all on Wednesday night versus Lincoln City at the New York Stadium, which will get us unbeaten start again. Right then, guys. Please like and subscribe. Thank you very much for watching. I will see you next time. Goodbye.